Hello dear friends, Namu Amida Bo. Many people ask me if there is a problem with them that they don't feel gratitude all day long towards Amida Buddha. Of course there is no problem with that. It's impossible for an unenlightened human being to feel constant gratitude to anybody. I'm sure there are many people who helped you a lot in your life. And you also helped other people as much as you could. But nobody can always feel gratitude. Can always have constant thoughts of gratitude. Of course, when you realize for the first time that you were helped, you may feel gratitude. But this doesn't mean that every second of your life, every minute of your life, or every day of your life, you will have gratitude towards that person. And it's the same with Amida Buddha. In the first moment when you entrust to Amida Buddha and you realize that the salvation he offers is real, then you can say, wow, thank you Amida Buddha, thank you so much for saving me, thank you so much for taking this burden of attaining liberation from samsara from my shoulder, thank you for guiding me to the pure land. But this doesn't mean that every day of your life you will have great feelings of gratitude. No. When you say Namo Amida Butsu, that Namo Amida Butsu or Namo Amida Bu, Namo Amita Fo, Namo Amita Ba, that also means thank you. Thank you Amida Buddha for saving me as I am. So everything is included in the Nembutsu. Everything. If you have true faith in Amida Buddha, then everything is included in the Nembutsu. Nembutsu is the manifestation of faith. Nembutsu is means your aspiration to be born in the pure land. And Nembutsu also means that you say thank you to Amida Buddha. So saying Namo Amida Butsu is to say thank you Amida Buddha for saving me as I am. And you don't need to develop great thoughts of great feelings of gratitude. The mailman came. Sorry for the interruption. The postman came with some packages from Dharma Friends. So there is no need to create anything special into your mind. As I always say, there is no need to create anything special into your mind. Amida Buddha doesn't require anything special from you. Doesn't require you to develop certain attitudes of mind. In his primal vow, Amida Buddha said, entrust to me, say my name, wish to be born in my land. He didn't say, entrust to me, say my name, wish to be born in my land, and always feel gratitude. And always develop great thoughts and feelings of gratitude. He never said that. He didn't mention gratitude in relation with Nembutsu, but he mentioned faith in relation to Nembutsu. He said, entrust to me and say my name. So, saying of the name is related with faith, okay? When Reni Oshonin says that saying the Nembutsu is to express gratitude to Amida Buddha, does not mean that we have to develop special states of gratitude. It only means that Nembutsu is to say thank you. Nembutsu is to express. Nembutsu is the natural expression of faith in Amida Buddha, and it is also a way to say thank you Amida Buddha for saving me as I am. This is why. Renyo, when saying that, Renyo wanted to emphasize that Nembutsu is not a self-power effort to achieve birth in the Pure Land. People during Shilan time and Renyo's time, they misinterpreted Nembutsu in the sense they thought that Nembutsu should be said many times. That the more you say Nembutsu, or the more focused you are when you say the Nembutsu, the more chances you have to be born in the Pure Land. And in order to change those people's mind, Renyo Shonin said that we are saved through faith in Amida Buddha, and our Nembutsu is a way to say thank you to Amida Buddha for saving you for saving you. See, so if you have faith, you are saved. And then you should not worry about the numbers of Nembutsu. You should not just say Nembutsu as a way to express gratitude. Don't think that you have to have great feelings of gratitude. Nembutsu is enough. Nembutsu contains everything. When you say the Nembutsu, you say thank you Amida Buddha. I entrust to you Amida Buddha. I take refuge in you Amida Buddha. Okay? This is all for today. I have to go to check the packages. So I don't have too much patience. So I hope everything is clear. Namo Amida Buddha. Namo Amida Buddha.